Good morning. We're about to do number 67 of 99 weight loss smoothies, Peach Nectarine Delight, which 2 cups of kale, 4 cups of spinach, half cup of peaches, this case frozen, and standing in for our nectarines is kiwi, because nectarines are out of season. And as well as plums. 1 lemon peeled, half teaspoon of ground cinnamon, teaspoon of stevia, scoop of protein powder, and 2 cups of almond milk. Throw that powder in there. A sugar substitute makes the medicine go down. And cinnamon allegedly controls blood sugar. And those are our powders. In there. This lemon's rather slippery. Alright, so I get some of this stuff off. See how many seeds we got in this one. Well, there it is. There's one. There's a seed. There's another one. That's a chunk of rind there. Now let's see if this one, this particular lemon is, didn't have too many seeds. That's always nice. I'll probably taste the seed at some point. I'm not paying attention. Now I chose kiwi because seems to have a nice texture. And it was about, I guess, the closest thing available for that, for our purposes. Happy little fruit. Oddly enough, kiwis appear in the pictures of this recipe PDF I got, but does not appear as an ingredient in any of the actual recipes that actually. The pictures in this PDF thing are a lot like that. Don't have actually any of the ingredients. Like you might see an occasional spinach, but it's had, mostly green foods. But certainly doesn't a picture any of the. Any of the stuff, it'll picture a lime, picture a green apple, which doesn't appear in any of the recipes, kiwi slices, which do not appear, but they're not in the actual recipes. So I might be, I guess following this version and using it to replace the nectarines means is. I guess so. We're not going to cure eczema or whatever, or one of the other. Oh, great! One of the other claims. All right, that's not cool. Or any of the other exciting claims that that this particular weight loss program is. Is selling. Nice. And there's all our fruits, all in the blender. Right, we already got the kale in there. Is actually a little questionable, so I might be paying for that later. Let's see if we can get 4 cups of spinach in this thing. I'm strong to the finish because I will drink my spinach. Looks like it's all in there. And the next step. Almond milk. Yay. And once again, we have 2 cups of kale, 4 cups of spinach, 2 cups of almond milk. One kiwi standing in for a nectarine, half cup of frozen peaches, one lemon peeled, a scoop of protein powder, teaspoon of stevia, and a half teaspoon of cinnamon. All right, let's fire her up. There she is, all nice and blended. Let's give her a pour. Hopefully this will power me up because I've got a big day of somewhat ambitious projects. One of the ambitious project of the whoa, that's a thick. The ambitious project is cleaning out the bird cages. The birds hate that. It's very disturbing, and Annabelle's not into it either because she has to be outside while this stay outside, and it's kind of cold and dreary. While this birdcage process is going on, birdcage cleaning. And nice and thick and lovely avocado green texture. Yep, this is gonna take a couple of bottles. Well, can't wait to give this a taste. Oh, here it is. Peach Nectarine Delight number 67. And there's Miss Annabelle, all curled up by the window. It's kind of dreary outside. Let's give this a taste. This one is very sweet. Even with the stevia helps somewhat, but this is definitely a lets the sweetness of the peaches come out. The kind of sweetness of kiwi. And even with the questionable kale, this one's actually pretty good. Nice and sweet. Don't know how this would be with the nectarines, but with the actual ingredients, but this version, this modification is really quite good. Anyway, that's I give this one a solid 6. Has a very nice smooth texture to it. That I'll see you guys tomorrow with another video, with another smoothie. And it's feel free to subscribe to the channel. I might even strap on the GoPro as I clean out the bird cages. And please subscribe to the channel. And also, you can click on the playlist for all to get all the re to get all the recipes. And I'll probably see you guys January 2nd. No, got one tomorrow, and then January 2nd we'll finish out this start finishing out this project, this 99 Smoothies project. So. You gonna snort for people, Annabelle?